Hello WBP stars, I'm Jo, chef of Alter Mezzo, the oldest city in Tongeren, and I'm gonna make a dish with some European lobster. I prefer working with European lobster because it's from here. I really prefer not to work with the Canadian lobster. I think also the taste is a little bit sweeter, and I really, really like this. So. This is a nice one. I prefer also working with the small ones, with the young lobsters. This is one between, 400, 500 grams. So I can give everybody a half piece of the lobster. I really want to give the people some lobster, not just a little piece. I want to give them a full piece of lobster. That's why I'm also going to cook it very simple, not too much additives with it. So I'm going to cook the lobster very shortly, for 2 minutes in boiling water. I'm going to take it out, and then I'm going to soak it in some smoked bone marrow. So it's bone marrow, which I smoked in our barbecue. And then I mixed it, and I will sip it through a cheesecloth, so it gets it's like a buttery texture, melted butter. Just gonna get it through it, and then I could cook it on the barbecue grill. So and I'm gonna top this dish with some compote made of tomatoes. It's just tomatoes peeled off the skin and the insides, so there's no seeds, just building seeds inside of it. And then we cooked it, and we reduced it, so there's no water or stock from the tomatoes anymore left. So it's a really, really meaty flavor, just pure tomato. Then we also made some rolls with confited pointed peppers, and we're just gonna finish it off with a suquet. A suquet is a Catalan fish sauce with almonds, potatoes, parsley, and we used the lobster heads for it. And at least some in the Eastern Indian cress. It's a little bit spicy flour and then leaf. So we're gonna start with cooking the lobster. So I'm gonna put the lobster inside, really boiling water, for 2 minutes. So now I'm going to take out the lobster. Now we're going to clean it. So we're going to take off the scissors. And then the tail. Push on it so it cracks the shell. So here we have a beautiful lobster tail. Now we're gonna cut it in half. So you can see it's still raw inside. We'll take off the innards. Again, we take our smoked bone marrow, and we're gonna put the lobster inside. Time. we're going to take the lobster and grill it very shortly. Put it on the grill. Really, need to take care so the fat from the smoked bone marrow doesn't get into the flames. So otherwise, you get too much flame on the side of the lobster meat, and I really don't like that flavor. It gets a burnt, petrol-like flavor. Also gonna season it with a little bit of salt. Really want to get a nice caramelization of the lobster. I'm gonna take the lobster off. Put the lobster on the plate. Finish it with the roasted pointed peppers. Flowers. So here we have the suke, it's a Catalan fish sauce. Gonna take the herbs. I'm gonna finish it with a little bit of oil foil. So here we have our roasted lobster, European lobster, with the suke, roasted peppers, tomato, and some flowers. Enjoy.